Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new recipe. It's about cuttlefish with palm sugar and young green pepper. So let's see the recipe together. Young green pepper, fish sauce, salt, palm sugar, garlic, cuttlefish. There are 4 cuttlefish and its weight is about 2.5 kg. It is very big. First step, I'm going to prepare cuttlefish by adding some water and add some salt. After 5 minutes, now I start to take the skin out. And first, I take this one, the bigger. Take the skin out. After I finish preparing and taking the skin out, so I clean it again. I clean it one more time. Clean young green pepper. Start to pick up young green pepper one by one like this. I start to cook cuttlefish by cook palm sugar first. Palm sugar. Until it change the color. Add chopped garlic. Then add young green pepper. Add fish sauce. Add salt. Add cuttlefish. Close the cover. Now cuttlefish is cooked, so I take it out. Now I'm going to cut cuttlefish. Time to test it, so let's test with me only, not my partner, because he busy studying. I choose this part. Mm. so yummy. Young green pepper. Good taste. Yummy. The last one. The recipe today is finished and it is very yummy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.